Your time to shine.
So if your Bronx doesn't tip him off.
It's Brooklyn, and it won't.
You pull this off, and I just might retire.
That's not inspiring, Captain.
Be fine, kid. Just keep your head on a swivel.
Will do.
5 mics to LZ. Going dark.
Do us proud.
You guys risked a lot for General Duca, but you made it work and it's paying off. I'm damn proud of you. The Resistance is making a strong push, rallying around Duca, but Raven's Rock still has an ace in the hole. President Volodin's locked up in a black prison near borders even we don't dare cross. If the Loyalists are gonna restore their government, they need proper authority to do it with. General Duca has a force standing by to transport Volodin back to Moscow. We just need to go get him. Kozak, you're ticking point. You'll infiltrate the prison, locate President Volodin, and bring him out.
For an op like this, you'll want quick and quiet for up-close work. An SMG will do the trick. But for when all hell breaks loose, you'll want a rifle with a tactical scope as backup.
Hunter, this is Overlord. How do you read?
Hunter's got you loud and clear, Overlord. Go ahead.
The prison camp's just up ahead. Until you isolate its security system, you'll have to be careful. Engage as necessary, but don't alert anyone. Don't take anyone down out in the open.
Understood.
Keep your head down. We'll see you in a few.
Roger that. on site.
Copy that, Hunter. Good work. Hack into the security system from there.
Good spot to use a drone.
Up in maximum security. We'll mark the entrance for you. You won't be able to hack the door. They control access strictly through the security room. Move to it. Thank you.
thermal scanner on the door.
Can you hack it?
Negative. But maybe I can get a friend to open it for me.
Copy that. Be careful, you're on a knife's edge down there.
Roger that.
Сейчас мы просто прогуляемся. Ты весь неплохой парень. Ты просто выполняешь приказы. Не хочется убивать себя за это. Завтра утром проснешься и поймешь, что поступил правильно.
Тебя сюда сослал. Да, не знаю. Будешь, что мне добрый человек. Спросил, кого ты хочешь.
Кого хочу?
Ра, обесно, птичка моего командира.
Ну-ну, надеюсь, она того стайла.
Нет, никакая баба стоит во. Что ведь здесь торчат?
Transmitting now.
Copy, we're reading it. It's gonna take us a few to decrypt. Far support's on standby to cover your escape. While we're working on the security data, get your targeting beacons in place. We've hacked the alarm system and isolated the camp from the prison. If you have to get loud, it shouldn't be a problem now.
Hunter's cleared hot. Copy.
Знаете, когда такие?
We're seeing him. We've decrypted the codes to the maximum security area. Head back that way. We'll pop the door for you.
Hunter's in. Heading down now.
Copy, Hunter. We've got zero visibility on those lower levels. You'll have to locate the President yourself.
Finding him shouldn't be a problem. I'm more concerned about getting him out.
This isn't your typical VIP grab. President Belodin's ex-military. Once he's springing, he'll know how to handle himself.
How's he gonna feel about Americans bailing him out?
You'll have to ask him.
Yeah. All right.
Good luck, young man.
Roger, Overlord. Back in a few.
Катюха!
Я вас держу.
Что происходит? Кто вы?
Вы ранены? Можете идти?
Я в порядке.
Держитесь рядом со мной. Ваши люди ждут.
Overlord, we're coming up.
Copy, Hunter. Tower support's about to begin their strike. It's gonna be loud.
Yeah, just make sure they stay on target. It'd be a shame to come this far just to go home in a baggie.
You just worry about getting to extraction. We'll get you out of there in one piece.
See you topside.
Roger.
Сколько у вас людей?
Все мои люди на этом лифте, господин президент.
Их слишком много. Нам не справиться.
Я слыхал, вам доводилось уделить белого медведя.
На самом деле это был медвежонок.
Все будет нормально. У нас есть друзья наверху. Осторожно. Не волнуйтесь, это мои друзья. По крайней мере, я почти в этом уверен.
Я с вами.